Before I say another word, just know that my intentions were pure. But you can't stand to be in silence. All you can hear is your own voice, fueling delusion in you, and I'm just so sick of backing down. I might just spill it all, and if I do, you won't be coming back without a deep scar in your soul. Are you not sick of playing games? Sick of giving blame? Sick of fucking living like the world has never given you a life-defining day? And I can't relate. To feel what I felt before, but you just keep moving so mad. What do I do? What do I say? Can you kindly just refrain? What's in for me? Why I detract? I feel nothing for you. And it's evident you won't change.